Every year, over 36,000 people die from seasonal flu complications. This year could be worse. So here's how to protect yourself and others. Get your seasonal flu vaccination and ask your doctor if you need the H1N1 vaccine too. Wash your hands often. Cover your nose and mouth when you cough or sneeze and throw away the tissue. And don't touch your eyes, nose, or mouth. If you do get sick, take antiviral drugs if your doctor recommends them and stay away from other people until you're well.